myself Ms. Rishi Patel from Midfarm at Saraswati Institute of Pharmaceutical Sciences, Gandhinagar, Gujarat. Today I will explain about how to operate electric wave balance. Let's introduce about electric wave balance. First of all, instrument must be put on solid surface because they do not create any disturbance by wave. Make sure fan is off and no disturbance of strong air flow because instrument do not cover with glass at all side. So air can be disturbed by wave. Then take a clear spatula and square cut butter paper. Make sure all sides of butter paper was lined up. This way. They will help you to easily transfer the sample. Then plug in the electric wave balance and switch on the power button. Then clear the surface of instrument and put the butter paper on circular pan. Then tear it. Then we take a compound with the help of spatula and put on the butter paper and knot down the compound's weight. Our instrument has two type of modes. First is gram. There are two mode buttons. First is MR button. It indicates the memory of compound. And the M plus button, this indicate that last memory of your compound. Last or memory of your compound. You can save your compound weight memory in MR button. This is the introduction about instrument. If you like, then like, share and subscribe our YouTube channel. Thank you.